Good morning. Look at this beautiful desert behind me.
My name is Adriana, and this is Many Roads, No Rules.
I was contacted by a company named Sucker. I love that name. Let me tell you what they are all about. I love it. So as you know, I am making changes inside of Beluga, and this company makes vacuum cleaners, yes, and they sent me a small one. When I first started as a nomad, I got one, and of course I was totally ignorant of the watts and the electricity. I thought, I have a Jaguar 500, that thing can feed a horizontal freezer, whatever. That little vacuum cleaner would start for a minute or so, or less, and would die on me every time. So I donated it, whatever. But now Sucker contacts me to make a review of their vacuum cleaner, and they send it to me, and they reminded me, for some reason, when I saw it, I thought of this episode of the series Friends, where Monica regrets. She's a clean, obsessive person. She's always cleaning. She vacuum cleans the living room, and then with a smaller vacuum cleaner she cleans the vacuum cleaner, and then she says, I wish they had a smaller one to clean the second one. And the minute I opened the box and I saw this Sucker, I thought, yeah, this is what Monica would have loved to have. So without further ado, let me show you what Sucker can do. So first let's do the unboxing of Sucker. So you see, that is the name, Sucker. I love it. I can't stop saying it, because good humor is everywhere. We just need to be aware of the things that are there, the puns that are all around us, the irony or the touches of genius that are everywhere. So having a vacuum cleaner named Sucker, I love it. I don't know if it is even pronounced like that, but that is my way of pronouncing it. And it says 3-in-1 vacuum cleaner. So yes, you can blow, you can vacuum. It is USB charged. I love that. It's amazing. You just plug it in to any USB port you have, even from your laptop, and you charge it. There is a metal filter and a paper filter. The paper filter is already in the machine. I will show you in a minute. Let me remove this. And here you can see all the little accessories. This is, let's open this. I'm sorry I didn't open the whole box in front of you, but I wanted to charge it so you could see how it works. There we go. There. So we have a wide, what do you call this? A wide thingy to absorb dust in big areas. I think this is going to be great for me. And then many different accessories to reach in difficult places, to blow. That's amazing. And I know I will use these two, the brushes, and I will tell you why. Even if I told you Beluga had been well taken care of, I would love to clean the upholstery in all these areas, in the cabinets and the ceiling. And I thought of using this tough stuff spray, letting it dry, and then brush it and vacuum it so to remove dust and whatever is there. This is going to be a game changer. I love that. So now I will introduce you to the sucker. Ta-da! It is the size of a small hair dryer. And it's very light. I love that. In the box, there is a bag. This one comes inside of this bag with very small bubbles. So if you're bored, you have a lot of entertainment there. And there is a huge, well, not huge. There is a very good manual, very, very nicely explained all the functions of the sucker, and an amazing bag where you can put the sucker and all the accessories. It is like a velvety thing. I love this because you know how much I love pouches. Pouches are the best friends in a small van because you find things easy. I mean, the parts are not floating around. But this is the other thing. The sucker, it's going to help me here. Because remember when I changed, I made the comment that I had the other mattress that I had in Beluga first, and now I have a twin size bed, so I had to buy a new mattress. But still, I had to trim 2 inches in the length and 2 inches on the sides. The way I found easier was to use a steak knife. That thing cut through the mattress like through butter. It was super easy. That was fantastic. But teeny little pieces of foam flew everywhere. So in the days after trimming the mattress, I tried with scotch tape. You know, when you wrap scotch tape around your fingers and you go touching everything to pick up those things, because I didn't have a lint roller. So I tried everything. My socks, they usually catch my hair because I shed like two dogs. I said that already. But you know, it tortured me that teeny little pieces of foam remained everywhere. And I don't like to shake things outside and send those things flying away. I don't like to do that. So now the sucker is going to help me pick up all those things. A part of what I told you, I mean, cleaning the upholstery, that is going to be amazing. But I want to show you today in the morning when I was preparing my coffee, I now use instant coffee, and that thing sometimes I just drop it, and that is a pain to pick because you have to do it with a wet towel, so you actually pick it up and then you have to clean because it is wet, it leaves traces. Not fun. I used this when it was whoop, that's it. Coffee gone. I love that. I love that you can actually pick up the coffee grounds that are out there. So nice, nice, nice. But let's see it in action. So here by the bed, you see there is the controls Beluga has for speakers. Can you believe there is an ashtray here? It's ridiculous. But in any case, look at all the dust and pieces of everything that get caught in the in the little corners of everywhere. Can you see the little pieces of foam? Those are pieces of my mattress. And they are everywhere. Plus all the dust that came in the when I opened the doors during the storm. This is going to be fun. You see how the fabric is staying there? I am going to use the taff. I am going to let it dry, and then I am going to absorb everything with this sucker, and I will report on the changes. But I am amazed at how many minuscule pieces of foam are everywhere, plus dust and dirt of all types. Yeah. So let's use the sucker. Ta-da! Here we go. You have to hold it for 3 seconds and it starts. Let's go kill some dust. So good. Let's go here. Look at that. Yep, some pieces I will need the brush. And the other smaller adapters. Let's try this foam here. Huh. Gone. Gone with the wind. Gone with the wind. This is so powerful. Oh, I am dying to apply the tough stuff to clean those stains. And look at the inside, the filter. I don't want to open it here and take it out of there inside of the van. I will do it inside of a plastic bag so I can dispose with all that dirt. It was just a minute. Look at all the dirt and debris it picked. I guess there are some grains of coffee there. I am amazed at the power of this, and with the proper accessory, it was so easy. There is more foam here. come out, wherever you are. Gone. It's clean now. I mean, there is still these teeny pieces, like in here. These things have been driving me crazy. Crazier. It has flown everywhere. You are no match to the sucker. Yes, I know I get silly, but that is because I am so happy. They did send me the sucker for free so I could try it, use it, see if there was any value in it, and recommend it. Guess what? Highly recommended. It's the perfect companion for a nomad, because it is USB charged. It is super light. It doesn't add any weight to your van. And this little thing closes up beautifully, and you have everything in a teeny little bag that can go anywhere. I'm going to put a link in the description of this video If you like to know that you're clean and protected, that is a great tool for you. With my asthma, being able to have a place free of dust and particles, it's going to be amazing. I am loving this. Game changer. Don't be a sucker. Get a sucker that does it for you. Excellent product. So thank you very much. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. We ventilate all nomad things here. And we try to have fun with this life. And this little tool is going to make my life easier. So thank you very much. See you very soon. Take care.